There we go. Let's go. Alright. I'd already streamed once, but needed to reset some things. Namco, I know you're there. You son of a bitch, I know you're there. Know everything. Hey, told ya. Told ya. I know you're there. How you doing? How you doing, son? Have a good day? Camera. We're in a bit of a relaxed, slouching position. Big dwarf. Oh, yo! How you doing? Sorry. I haven't streamed in several days. I've been helping my brother with something very important. Now, it is finished now. However, it wasn't finished to the quality he wanted it. So before I show you anything, we're going to improve the quality a little bit. It's the battle of the century. Oh, what? We slid. Did the slidey thing. Survival there. This guy is good. Yeah. Alright, calm down. Yeah, that's not possible. Not possible in this house. There, what's up? What's going on now? What's going on? I was doing some endless, but I'm doing that now, alright. Okay. Do we have to reset just because I want to end it? That's good. It's probably not gonna work because EX trying to enjoy some Gouken action. I tell you what, I was uploading some Civ stuff. I've been playing Civ recently, and like it's okay, it's doing okay. I don't think many people are watching it, but I don't get many comments on them or on the videos. And I got one comment on the last one I did, and what the comment was what the fuck is this? It's not Gouken. Where's Gouken? It made me laugh. You know, it's just so narrow-minded. Yo, still playing with a stick. I am. I'm still on there. There are a couple of things, Mr. Larry, that we're still not perfect at. But still sticking it. Still sticking to it. Ah, oh, we're banned. Banned from streaming now. No more streaming for me. A comment. I know the comment, man. It's just what the fuck? Where is Gouken? And on the very first one I did, someone said, oh, I can't remember. This is an MKX. Unsubscribed. That was the first comment I had on Civ. This is Mortal Kombat. Unsubscribed. Oh, 2 hits, alright. Oh! Oh, look at that. Let's try plinking, shall we? Bam! Yeah! Yo! No! YouTube comments are whack. You know, I love YouTube comments when I try and read them all. Sometimes you don't get a reply button on them. Which is really, and then I can't reply to the comment. It's really annoying. But I love replying. People doing comments is like the best thing ever. When it's on topic, you know. If I'm doing Civ 5 and someone starts talking about Goten, I don't like those types of comments. I mean, any comment is good and I'll answer the question no problem, but... What are you talking about? YouTube comments are what make the world go round. Exactly, man. But I like, you know, my Civ 5 series, not very popular. I got so much recorded as well. I've got so much recorded over, there's gonna be about 8 hours per series. And so 8 hours split up into 15 minutes would be 24 episodes per series. And I got 4 series, so I got so much recorded. And no one likes it, so the thing is, I'm probably gonna upload it anyway. Fuck the haters. I uploaded one highlight from the Dreadout stream though. We've got 4 highlights, 4 jumps. Full of energy. You know, I don't know, maybe. Maybe full of energy. I've got something to talk about, that's the only difference. I've got something to talk about. But yeah, I uploaded one jump scare from the Dreadout stream on my YouTube so far. And that was pretty good. I do think we got 4 of them done. And then I was unscared for the rest of the game. Mainly because the rest of the game was me searching rooms that wasn't scary. But they're pretty good, I think. I don't know if I'll go back to that game. I don't know. I'm sure it's okay, but Mad Rain. Oh, I love Rain. Rain is awesome. Look, getting caught in the rain. I love the sound. I love the smell. You ever seen the smell? You ever smelt the smell of rain? Oh, he got me. Counter hit. Oh, come on. That was good, man. Alright. Right, I'm always missing that, aren't I? Oh! Master Manga, how you doing? Welcome aboard! Thanks for joining me today. It's Thursday. Rain is kind of comfy when you're at home, but please, it's still... Yeah, it's horrible, sticky. Why do I always miss my thing? Am I... I've got it on. Shit. I'll put it back onto D-pad. I seem to have more success with the dungeon on D-pad. What that means is, on the arcade stick, there's 3 settings. Left stick, right stick, and D-pad. What you want to emulate. Bam! And your son. Alright, and your son! Yeah, I can shake you and your son. There we go, that should work. Great. Oh. Agriculture farms don't rely on natural rain anymore. That's right, they've got some irrigation, guys. Oh, that was a bait. He got baited. Where's the stun? There it is. That's how you do stuff. Rain is only comfy when your agriculture... desperately needs it, you don't get bombarded with it every day. You see rain every day, the shit is dreadful. Word! Listen here, word up to that. I can agree with that, yep. We don't really, don't get much rain around here lately. But I really like the smell, it reminds me of camping for some reason. Always open the windows, full black. Maybe it's just the smell of the sewers overflowing, but it's so romantic. Alright, Yango. Ripped his Yang out.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight! The first hit has been recorded. The fight has already begun. One of these two will emerge on top. I see it.
That was good low. Oh. Count the hits for days. Oh, I baited it and he's still fucking... Alright, he's not gonna do much damage, that's cool then. Alright, we've got enough for... Yahoo! Yahoo! Oh, alright, Mario. Oh, Luigi, sorry. Yahoo! Blocking that overhead. Always start with a cross-up bullshit, let's go. We online now. Oh, what was that? Yeah, wait for that. Oh, that was sneaky. Is that? Probably not. What? I still can't do everything I want. But good. Oh, yeah. Oh, you can be near me. Oh, fuck on my ass. Both cheeks. What? You heard? I put my leg up, and he got hit with my ass. That's how he died. We're talking about the rain. Hey, y'all. How you doing? Is it Koi? Thanks for joining me. Yeah, they stopped selling Arkham Knight on Steam now, haven't they? Arkham Knight is no longer purchasable on Steam.
Apparently, because when so many people refunded it, Steam keeps cutting it.
Well, that's
loads and loads and loads and loads. There's a video about all the things.
I'm gonna talk to the stream now if that's okay.
No!
Alright. Alright, you got hit with my ass, that's how he died, and he died, that's right. Got their buttock shield, they don't remember them. You have to be an old watcher to remember buttock shield quotes. Oh my god. Creeperverse Gaming. Alright, Telegraph, I love it. I'm gonna turbo this one. You play turbo. Turbo! Oh, we turbo in taunts now. Alright, we're turboing this guy. Yahoo! Let's go! Alright, stop turbo, stop it. Block. I can get that hand back, can't I? Oh! What? What? What the fuck? Jab is too powerful. The jab is too powerful. Let's go. Jab. We can do. That's right. We can avoid things as well. We've got no hurtbox. I love it. The jab's mightier than everything else. No jumping at me. No way! Get out of it, son! Alright, that's it. He's dead. He's not escaping. Oh, stop it! The jab's so good! I'm not even going to bother blocking the third one, because I wouldn't rely on my... Oh! Yo, the counter hit jab on his ultra. This is a nice slideshow. Thank you, man. I try my best. We got turbo on. See, I'm just not pressing it. We got turbo jabs. Legit tactic, man. Oh, look at this! Look at this! Yeah, you're gonna throw a fireball now, because that's safe. Oh, come on then, I dare you. Oh yeah, I dared him and then he got me. Oh, what? I can't do super. Cross under. That's so good, man. What the fuck? I didn't realize it was so good. Can't do anything. I can hear the dial of internet from here. Look at how much health he's got. This is a kill. It does a lot of damage, so it might do. I really did not want to prolong this game. Alright, cool. Oh man, longest game in a while. Well, that's because the skill level is so high. Let's get rid of all these turbo. There we go. Excellent. That's for the W ultra. Why did you? Yeah, I didn't realize that. I didn't realize he had W. It would have killed me. Just so much. Any different roar. Off-planet connection. Those UFOs played Street Fighter. I beat him with jabs. They're good. That was awfully funny coming from you. You, I don't do it. How would you agree? There's not. I don't know if there's a reason. Probably not. I think the combo ability is pretty much the same. I think for Ryu's evil Ryu's stuff. Fireball. Yeah. Vega Claw. I think it's a good Vega. I'm gonna put all my chips on Vega. I just lost all my chips. Oh man, I lost all my money. I'm a poor peasant black tooth again. I put all my chips on Vega. Give him a run back. You don't like chips. Oh, I saw the lightning and I stuffed it apparently. Oh, he got me. I don't believe it. Oh, yeah. Casablanca. Oh boy. That's a pun, I think. I think that counts as a pun. Alright, good grab. Okay, what's he gonna do? Oh, he's just getting rid of everything now. I used 2 meter on that one. Why isn't your title No Strong Foes? Why isn't No Strong Foes? Oh, I don't know, because it's teacher. No. That sucks. Man. Can't do the fireball in time, that's it. Alright, nice. Profound sadness, check. Alright, that's good. Gouken wins. Profound sadness. You know, I'm tempted to do that, you know. Yeah, I know what you mean, Ryze, yeah. No Strong Foes. What is it on now? I don't really change this, so I'm not sure what it is. Sweet victory. I got a good jumping light kick there. So, combo practice. Okay. Where's... No... There we go. Profound sadness. Alright, I'm going to stick profound sadness in. Check. I like that. That makes me laugh. That makes me lay. Makes me laugh. My gay laugh. That's how I laugh. All right. Let's hope the blanker isn't in Street Fighter V. Oh man. You know, people hate on him. And that's it. That's all I've got to say about the fact. He may be annoying. He may be cheap. And he may be. Like, complete stupid no-brain character. And that's the end of my sentence. Are you joking? I have like respect about Blanka who play him top level. Oh, she's doing my tactic. Oh wow, I see what she's doing. Yahoo! Oh man. Let's hope the blanket is in Street Fighter 5. Wow. I hope not. Who won out of that? I think she did. Alright. This very basic strategy is working well. I'm gonna walk you to the corner. Okay. Nice. What I want? Audacity. Top level blanker looked a lot like Len. That's true. That is true. The thing that I distinguish top levels and low levels from is how well they can do electricity. If they're doing like hop jab electricity, I think they're probably good blankers. If they're just mashing electricity on wake up, then they're probably not. I don't know. But electricity is very hard to deal with. I don't know if it's the same for all characters, but like when they do electricity, even remotely close, I basically have to be on max range of my normal to be able to sweep him out of it. If I try and do any light low attack to beat it, my hitbox extends and I get smashed in the face with electricity. Choco Blanca's pretty a good one, isn't she? Pretty sure she's a good Blanca. I don't think she's won anything, but she's good. Right, time strike, medium. Bam! It can work. That's the only thing that'll... Oh. Oh, again. Oh, what the fuck? I can't press any buttons. Oh, he's just gonna back off now. It's gonna be really hard. Oh shit! Can't focus nothing! Profound madness. I didn't put madness did I? Profound sadness. Yo, that's a what? That's a parry. Alright, now we're back in it. Yeah, that's true. You don't. Right, ready? What we can do? Demon flip. That's good, that's good. That's a Gorison! That's good. Alright, he's getting me by a lot of that stuff. Yo, what the fuck? Yeah. Oh, we lost. Can we see that Hugo? No. In Street Fighter 5, yeah, there's a couple of characters I want to see. I think I gave that Dalsim game away a bit. That first round was just terrible. Probably a bit too aggressive, I think. Or not aggressive enough! Either one is good enough. yeah, for Street Fighter 5, I want to try Gil. I want to play Gil for some reason, don't know why. And I wouldn't mind seeing Oro, although I'm not sure if I'd play him. I tried him in Third Strike. And he does this weird hoppy thing where he goes like that. And I don't know if that's any good or not, or whether that's just really kind of game. So yeah, we've gone down to a lower Dalsim. We'll build back up for that guy. That seems to beat me. Bam! Yeah, free the arms, man. Didn't let him out, but it's fine. So many double Dalsim. But yeah, we've got to build back up to that guy. Other guy. Did a lot more teleport things. Normally I can deal with him, but he did a perfect timing when he was trying to predict fireballs, and he did a very good job of doing that. Street Fighter players have the most creative names. You got any examples of that? I like the guy's name. Star. Was it Star something? Gladiator? Star Gladiator? The president reigns on the world's most extreme fighting I thought it might change. I think douse him and Gouken. Probably in Gouken's favour. He's got so many ways to sort of just get in. Although, to be honest, a good douse him can keep him out. You just got to know that EX up flame is stops all demon flips. And you got to be good at doing that. React to the sweets from the lady. Velociraptor said in his article that Gouken loses to the Alcim 3-7 because he just can't get in at all. Yeah, maybe he's talking on a more higher level than I am. I think because things do change a lot. When I say, oh, it's really easy to get in, at higher level it's probably not going to be because they're going to be experts at their own character. You don't meet many of those people. In the online world, the fudge. Did the heavy punch miss? I don't understand. My world is destroyed. There you go. The old Capcom 3D fighter. I didn't know that. Krobocop. You played that yourself? I might look at it on... I might go Google-a that. Was it Star Gladiator? Have a look. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell is that? What the hell is that guy? Star Gladiator. I'd play that guy anytime. That looks really, really fucking cool. That's good. I like it, man. You've also got some other weird ones. You got like a Dudley lookalike. Yeah? He looks pretty cool. Like that guy. Who else we got? Oh, there's some generic guy. He looks like he's supposed to be good guy, but he's got a scar, so that could mean anything. Could be the evil guy. It's like Jin and the other guy from Tekken. Profound sadness! Yeah. I put it in because I thought it was funny. Jesus. Well, it's green conehead man. That Blanka when he's stretched. Gumhead bison. Conehead. Oops. There's a faux pas there. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. Oh, I pressed it. Oh, I shouldn't have jumped, I guess. But wow. Dudley's father and a Hayato. Oh, Hayato. Hayato! Alright, walk forward, block. He's just holding down back. Yeah, I fucked up. Shit.
Bianca wins.
That's a new character, Street Fighter V. I'd love that. Star Gladiator. Alright, just did his ultra. Now that might have been okay, I'm not sure. I was hoping my overhead didn't come out. I'm not sure if you would call that just do it or not, because I might have been in chip range. Although so close, you can neutral jump the first one and then have him. That's how you get around it. You neutral jump the first one, and then you beat the shit out of him.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Alright. Oh my god, look at the damage! Why has no one proposed? I'm sure loads of people have said, yeah, gimme. Wow, well fun and well designed. Alright, good grab. I pressed it. And that's how you get him. Alright. We're gonna have to do something here. Oh, he nearly got me. I gotta say fair plays to the guy. He did some good mix-up. Cost dead drop, etc. What? I just hope we will never see Alfuerte again. We won't? I don't believe you. He's in every game now. Next I heard, when Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 4 comes out, Alfuerte is gonna be the main character. That would probably work. People complain too much about characters being annoying, yet they have some trouble winning. Are you saying Blank has some trouble winning, or I have some trouble winning against Blank? Because I'm not finding this easy. I find Ryu easy most of the time. I find, I don't know. Other characters. Wow, I can block that. That was a scary to watch. My eyes! Good stuff. There was no way he could have crossed me up. I think he should have just legged it out of the corner in that point. I can't do a fireball effect, did this? Oh, that's a nice as well.
Yeah.
He did an Elena on me. Lol, sell out. What are we selling now? Got some watches, some nice, really cool watches, and we got some of this. Open up my shirt. No. My trinkets and baubles. What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it for a high price. What are you buying? What are you selling? There is one Vega. Are there any Vegas mains that don't sell out and change characters in tournaments? Serious question. Oh, I see. Oh, I see what we're selling. Selling out. I don't know. I think most of them just don't get very far, that's why you don't see them. There's one that I think is doing quite well. I thought I saw him in the, what's it called? Soma. This is probably easier. Alright. Not so random anyway. But he's probably better with him. I'll probably a headbutt. So what happened there was, he missed me, right? If he would have touched me, I would have blocked, and then I pressed my heavy punch. You know, so you make sure you block first, and then you press your heavy punch. And since he didn't hit me... Oh, I tried to bait it. Profound badness. Oh, profound badassness, you mean? Yo, take it. Let's use some fireballs. This is the mix up. This is the mix up. So yeah, I press it there. There you go. Now I have noticed you can only get one crouching light punch as a punish. I never go into taxi though. I should maybe try that. But several times during that fight, I did press like heavy punch after he'd hit me with a blocked move. So if it whiffed, I would have stuck it out and probably punished him for it. And the mix up, the Balrog mix up, which works so well. You just ambiguous jumping medium kicks into sweep. I don't know why it works so well. They always seem to do something like turn punch or EX armor dash punch. And they just get hit by it. Gets old hearing it. Profound badness. Yeah, I see that. That doesn't seem right to me. Badness. Badness means you're shit. That's what it sounds like. It could be badassness or...
Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
Oh,
Sonic move! Sonic move!
Alright, out of the corner, that's fine. Oh, I find it difficult. Oh, your mother. Oh, what am I doing it now for? That's way too late. That sucks. I get so I'm so shit at doing the engine. I don't know why. It's just down, forward, down, forward.
Mission, pick up the pace. Fight! Sonic! Sonic! And with that, the fight is officially underway. Sonic!
He did it! I saw him! That doesn't fucking matter. Alright. Ah, your mother! Who is Guile's mother? Mike's a pretty bad dude. I see. That's a master Gorson. Yeah, it's really difficult to do that with Goku. That's how you play Guile. Make him do it. But there's a situation, you saw it in the first match, if you're observant. If you're observant, you can see it. He had the pressure on me, and it's so hard to get into the fireball situation where you're making him do stuff. Because he was pressing normals, coming up close, jumping in. So if I'd have done a fireball, I would have got, like, stuff. But Guile's mother, we found her. Opponent said her can was main. Picked Evil Ryu. Evil Ryu, man. Besides picking any old character. You go next. Hakan's my main. Well, you need to be scared if he says that. In my opinion. You get ebbied. Guile doesn't have a mother. He was born of the country itself. That he was born in the Statue of Liberty. America. There you go. I don't know how far the forehead you go. She does. That's what I tried to do last time. Alright, that was good. Is he just mashing buttons now? She thought I was going to try and get away from this. She's wrong. You need to block that shit, man. You need to block it and then block it low and wait for the overhead. I really dislike DiCaprio's evil voice. Eagle voice? I don't know. I think I got more on Japanese now, apart from a select few. Dao's mother was from Earth. Fun. DiCaprio character is supposed to be this snore-inducing thing. This snore-inducing stinger. In there. Right, he's gonna pop back and he's gonna pick another character. Another one. Oh, that's good. Good stuff. All right, we've got a cam. How you doing? Don't go too far with the salute, because then it kind of oh, no, exactly. I get you. Dive kick. How you start all matches. Dive kick again. This is guys mic inside his stick. Put the mic right next to the stick. Ready? Palm strike. Got some fancy stuff there. Now it did work, but he dashed out. He didn't do enough cut. If he did that, it would have shown some awesome. There's a lot of different characters. Man, serious though. Fuck hiccups. Look about hiccups now. Oh, that's a struggle. Stick is the mic. The ball top on the stick is the mic. Hold your breath for 30 seconds. Yes, that's what I would recommend for hiccups. Don't release even if you hiccup. That's true. On your breath is good. I don't think all this holding. Drinking water under, don't go. Drinking water is a good idea. Upside down, there was one of them. Drink some water upside down, that's well hard to do. You just get messy. Down back. Let's get started. Fight! Oh, I bait that thing. Which one of these two will emerge on top. Oh boy. I don't know how good this player is. Alright, switching to medium kick. Hmm. Told you. That, get that medium kick. Get that medium kick in there. I've had enough of that shit now. I was using medium punch before. There we go. Rico Gomez. Oh, that wasn't intended. Oh, boy. Next time he jumps, that's it. I'm getting it. Get fucked. He doesn't seem to know about the chicken wing. Yahoo! I don't know why. I don't really like Mario. Mario's not my thing. I was the Sonic Man back in the day. That's half the view is gone. Sonic Man, what the fuck is this shit? I'm out. Unsubscribed. But Street Shark. Oh shit, the man. Yeah. It's okay, you're titting me. I can't not admit some of his games are fun, but and I did play some Mario, but Sonic was always my go-to man. And Sonic fucking unfollowed. Fuck this shit. Fuck this fucking piece of shit. I have no idea, and I've got even less liking for Luigi. Punching my dog when it ain't working. Monster Hunter 4 game. I've not played that. I got number 3. How are you Sonic fangays enjoying this rise of Lyric? I don't know what Lyric is. It's all down here from here. Oh, right, we're going to try and get into the mix-up. Oh, you missed it. Right, ready? Here it is. Oh shit. I need a one knockdown. Here it is. Oh fuck. I'm just too good. Hitting him with my ass again. Beat your kids, that'll rip your hiccups. Too far. Not too far. Get fucked, son! Alright, that's it. That's all I got. That's all the coolness for this stream. Thanks for watching. Can't possibly provide any more coolness than that. Just a blatant read. Oh, you got too excited when I just palmed him out of whatever he was going to do. Everything. It would have been every option, I'm sure. I'm sure of it. It's not like a gimmick. No such thing. It was complete and utter read. Profound radness. That's more like it. Radical. That's so old, man. Radical. Surfer Nation. Profound Radness. Alright. We'll have to change that now. It's not sadness, it's definitely got to be Radness. There we go. Profound Radness. I can't hear you with the grabber, I swear on my mum. Right. Back dash, palm strike. Alright. You're a bit slow on the. It's his fault. He was slow on the fireball. When I missed the combo, he missed the fireball. I prompted him with a fireball with a back dash, and he didn't do it. Again, he failed my parry. I low parried, and he should have done a crouching kick, but he didn't. This guy doesn't know how to play. He's not walking into all my stuff. He's doing it. The bow rose.
And the battle continues. Fight!
Back dash, no, back dash. Hard strike, there you go. Now you're playing like a pro. That was good. Wow, the medium. The medium parry that was. Ready? You're not playing pro enough. Alright, counter hits for days. Which is means that there was no fluency. I just pressed buttons. I feel this match is lost on all but the most experienced. Yeah, I think so. I think really experienced Balrogs, they don't dash everywhere. I mean, I don't know if that one actually moved without dashing. Didn't seem that way. But that's because new players with Balrog emphasize down back, ready for charging everything. Whereas new players know how to move forward and charge down back really fast. So they got the timing down. So new players know when it's useful and when it's not. And they're holding like turn punch and know when to use it and stuff. In gimmick too. It's always gimmicks. Always, that's right. Whenever I do some gimmick.
Are you ready? Fight!
Oh, this guy's tech. Alright, only heavy punch time. Might be difficult with his extended pokes. I think I could have blocked that. No, I couldn't. Alright, counter hits. We're going full on heavy punch today. Speedy Gonzalez, son. You aren't gimmicks, I was only joking. Alright. No blocking, boys. Oh, wow. I fucked up! Pressing heavy punch, I fucked up, I don't believe it. There we go. Are there even Gouken gimmicks? Gouken's so not a gimmicky character. I don't think so. I don't think there's gimmick Gouken gimmicks. Trademark. KBT trademarking Gouken gimmicks. Everyone must put TM after you say the word Gouken gimmick. Actually, pay me. Every time you say Gouken gimmick, you gotta pay me. 1 cent. Or one penny. I finally beat my personal demon. What's that? What's your personal demon, Manga? Is that a Street Fighter thing, or are you talking about drugs? So, I finally got off drugs, and it's so lighthearted that I'm gonna tell everyone on stream. Alright, let's go to that. I'm gonna have to go get a drink in a minute. It won't take long. Take about 10 seconds. I lie, it's probably about 20. Crack. It's not a demon, it's crack. Okay, this guy looks like a good bison, so. Alright, so fireball first. Wait for the jump in. Medium kick, there we go. Alright, now he's gonna probably do a head stomp. Here we go, fuck. A bit late, I did drop it once. Medium kick, nope. Fireball, fireball, careful. Shit, here comes the what the fuck? Now I have no idea why I flew back into the corner there. Was that a backdash? Or forward dash actually, that came out as a backdash. Oh shit. Oh, we lost. Genetically modified. Alright, now we've got to be serious. I'm not even going to talk while I'm playing. That's too bad. Ready. Look at this. Oh, god! Tatsis, please! That's how you do it! I nearly dropped it. Oh my god, I don't believe it. Get my fireballs, alright. I don't know why I dropped so many things on this stick now. I seem to have gotten worse with my Denjin. Fireball. Yeah, I knew that was coming, but at least I've wasted it. 150 damage, not much. No, that's gonna be it. There you go, just hold back, it works. There we go. Is it me or have you lost about 2k BP? Yes. And PP. I lost 1,000. I lost about 2,000. I was playing other characters on ranked. I don't ever go in endless, really. I'm always a ranked person. There we go. There we go. Your demon is E Honda. Yeah, E Honda, man. I guess I've never really looked at E Honda any other way than Gouken. Gouken's perspective. How you doing, Empty? And Kenshi? Welcome back. How's the Path of Exile? Because that's all you guys played. Where's my stream plan? There you go. Fireball. Oh, that one. Oh, I should have done some of there, some tech that you guys probably don't know. Alright, I can block that one. Ready. I said, are you ready? Not that easy getting into stream right now. Yeah. There's so many people streaming nowadays, I feel. Doing like Street Fighter and stuff. Alright, good grab. It's so hard to break through. Luckily, I've already kind of got a bit of a. Yo! What the fuck? I just fucked up. Yeah, when he does head stomp, they're always gonna back off, most likely. Alright, you ready? Get fucked. Red focus! Nandita! Right, see you, manga. You're lagging too much. Alright, that's too bad. Have a nice time. Laters. I'll write it in chat because he's lagging too much. Saturday night, Sunday will be free time now. You'll put me in post that, I know man, and then I fucked it up. Oh man, why did I get Demon Flip? That makes no sense, I did Tatsu. I mean, how could I do Shoryuken when I'm trying to do Tatsu? That makes no sense. Alright. Alright, a lot of medium kicks and medium fireballs in this matchup. Start with a heavy one, bam. Alright, good stuff. Alright, I'm a bit laggy. The fight is underway. Which of these two walk away and take the threats are off? Anything can happen now! Yeah, get fucked, son! And there you go. That's how you do it. The handshake for the win. The boss. Let's go. Don't be flying off walls to me, son. Oh my god, beat the handshake. Oh, good bait. Looking at the sweat off my back, though. Yes. Jump, I dare you. Finish you with another one. I hate Adon as Goku, laggy Adon. I love fighting Adon. I love fighting Sea Vipers, I love fighting Adon, and I love fighting Akumas, and I love fighting Seth, I love fighting Bison. They're my five loves. My five secret lovings. Hippity Tech Hipster, you probably never, that's right. You guys probably don't know this tech, it's pretty obscure. You probably never heard of it. I'm a tech hipster, hard to say. One of the many jumping idiots. Oh, I'm not ready to fight this guy. He could get a drink. And you love getting SPD'd, at least that's what I found out. No, I do not. The characters I hate fighting are T-Hawk, Zangief, Honda, Hugo. Oh, hold on. T-Hawk, E-Honda, Zangief, Hugo, and probably Hakan. They're my five hates. Basically all the grapplers, all the stuff, all the ones that I should have a good matchup with are the ones I hate. And most of the ones that I haven't a really bad matchups are the ones that I love. The ones that I struggle with are the ones, my bad matchups, my good ones, sorry. I struggle against T-Hawk and Zangief, but they've gotten so good now with their buffs. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well, I didn't do anything. I can, but really, I'm not very accurate with my inputs. I jump a lot when I mean to just do a tap, so I'll always do the diagonal. Alright, you ready? Let's go. I mean, I can SPD sort of, but I haven't got the hang of it the best. I can't SPD like a pro. Alright. Reversal, then a what come out. I can still bring it back. Alright, can I still bring it back? No. Okay, I'm gonna get a drink. Give me a moment. Finally found my strinkers. Strink? Stream? I mixed it with dream, drink. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, how do you press the buttons? Okay. Cheers to everyone! No. I played it a while back, I haven't played it in some time. You missed a fucking follower. Oh, I see it. Okay. Thank you, Ryugoken21. There you go. Thank you, KBD. Thank you very much. How you doing? Do you play Ryu or Goken by any chance? There's some guy I played earlier called Vega. Played fucking Blanca. Anyone here been playing Heroes of the Storm? My brother's been playing that, Bardo. Did you know there was a competition for Heroes of the Storm? An art competition. And me and my brother entered it. Yeah. So, we'll see how we do. Now, I'm not ready to show you the picture yet. I'll show you the picture when we've improved lighting. I don't think we'll win, just because... We had to rush, so we're gonna do better at the picture, and then we can't enter the competition with a new picture, but we can do better for our own personal reasons. All the combos. Oh, it wasn't red. I think he thought it was going to be red. Oh, jump. I made Bison and have Goken in secondary. Goken in tournament. Play Goken in tournament. It's necessary. You good? Now, one thing I'm going to do, Ryu. I don't know if you found my you come from my YouTube channel, did you, Ryu? And then you found my stream. Is that right? Well, all the information's up there. Whatever, if you want to see anything. If you've been watching my YouTube channel recently, it's basically been Civilization 5, 15 minutes. We talked about this at the start of the stream. Civilization 5. The first video I put on, someone said, this is an MKX, what a fucking piece of shit. Unsubbed. Alright. Thanks. This is an MKX, unsubbed. Good comment, man, good comment. And no comments on any of the other Civ 5 stuff I'm doing. But the last video I put up, someone said, what the fuck is this? Where's Goken? I said, Goken's not a playable character in Civ 5. But anyway... Point being, I'm basically going to be doing like guidey stuff with Street Fighter for a while. I'm not doing anything that I won't be streaming. Oh, that doesn't make any sense. Let me just read. Oh, that was, yeah, ability. So, anything that is Goken playing, I'm going to be streaming. But I want to do guides for each matchup in particular.
Yeah.
No, he stopped my punch. I don't give it. Unsubbed, unfollowed. Exactly. So I want to do like the one I'm doing now is Gouken vs Bison. But like I said, we entered the Heroes of the Storm competition over the weekend, so I was busy. That's why I haven't uploaded much past the Civ, because that's already recorded. What the fuck? I can't backdash for shit. Well, that was lucky for me. So that's what I want to do. I really want to go full in, high def, fiber optic, super fast fiber optic broadband on these guides. Exactly what to do in every situation, like far screen, what am I thinking? Mid screen, what am I thinking? I was thinking he would be able to react at any time. Oh, he's good. Oh my god, he didn't jump! Just loads of damage. I know. I don't know what ultra he's got. Oh, I didn't get the punish, but he crashed anyway. EX shoulder is unsafe. Yeah, but he kept getting me with it. If I blocked it, Kenshi, I tried to finish it. You know, I'm not plinking still. I do it in training mode, but I still don't. You were brave enough. Hey, the guy replied to your comments saying that he was glad you understood that he was joking. I didn't really understand he was joking. I just made a joke and comment back, that's all. What the fuck? This isn't Goku, where is he?
Fists will fly at this location. Are you ready? Fight!
So Javi, who I just fought, the Yun, he basically said he didn't think I was that brave when we both had low life. Like when it did something. The thing is, we played a game of cat and mouse there, and there's no way to win if you're the mouse. Oh, that was weird. Where did that come from? Oh, way too slow on the anti-airs. Honestly, hate streamers that play what the viewers want. I want to watch someone play that they want. Well, yeah, I mean, I've gone into a bit of a... What is it? They're called a 4X. I don't know why. I want to play XCOM on stream. I think that would be good. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have. I was going to block and bait that out, but as soon as I saw the fireball hit, I thought, okay, I'm going to go for it. It was the wrong move. Yeah, XCOM. I finally bought the DLC in the Steam sale, and there's always that long war nonsense. I don't know what that is. Oh, well, I don't want to bore people, but I will go straight onto the hardest difficulty. I beat it on Classic, which I think is the one before Impossible. I wasted 1 meter there. Bit of a mess up. Did you spot it?
Gouken wins!
Very nice. I would like to listen to a piece of music, if you don't mind. Let's see. Oh yeah, four comments. I'm glad you understood my comedy with this. I'm so scared they didn't put Gouken in the new version. What do you think? Do you fear this, or do you have any inside information on our friend Gouken? Where's Gouken? Everyone's saying it. Namco here, I'll check these out later. Namco, what are you doing? What are you doing, Namco? I see your jokes. Alright, where is it? Big Band Music Schoolgirls. This is the only way I know how to get to it. I want to listen to it now. Got it. Alright, there we go. I know you love jokes. Ooh. My skin is a joke. Let's go. I don't know what the song's called, but that's the only way I know how to get to it. Half health. Alright, getting hit by everything. Everything! I wanted him in that corner so badly. Didn't work, did it, guys? This is a good punishment for it. Oh. I know it's a two song. Block earlier. Very nice. That's like Gouken or whatever. Oh, that's me trying to anti-air then. You're not dead. You and Owen has her, rather might have missed a dot. This is the last you got M. Oh, I see. I see what you're talking about. That was good. Yeah, me too, I hope you see that. I trust him so much. Oh. Place it safe. We didn't do it today! That's how you do it. Can't FADC heavy? Can you not? I didn't realise that. I don't place them all with an actual Shoryuken. So, I wouldn't know these things. I wouldn't know about skill. Stuff like that. I do recognise it as a heavy though, because you can tell by the amount of trail it's got behind it. I love watching my Road to Grandmaster stuff. Well, that was an old comment, Ryu. I apologise. How you doing? Triple 23. X triple 23X. That's also a little bit long ago. You're blue, you see, Ripple. Being blue means you're really hard to see. But welcome. How you doing? Anything you want to know, just ask me. It's free. It's free. Questions are free this Saturday night. It's ladies' night. We don't get much business. Is this a PC? This is a PC, yeah. What? That only hit me once? I'm confused. That might be like the light version or something. I didn't realise that only hit once. If so, that's a bit of mix up there. Everyone's looking for the second hit and it never comes. Fireball there. There you go. Find it difficult. System? No. What do you think I am, Bardo? A good streamer? I've got loads of commands, but not system, no. And I think if you type in game, if you type in exclamation mark game, I think it still says I'm playing Minecraft. I've never played Minecraft on stream. Never in my million years. Alright, gotta check it. That didn't unfair. It's good, it could hit me. It didn't hit me, but it could have. He's playing. Oh, wow. Now I'm not playing anything. That's amazing. White. I'm not watching any anime, no. Hobble, hot weather. Just call me Sticky Tooth. King Sticky Tooth. Mod. That didn't exist. Namco, you probably deserve a mod. You're always here. There we go. It works! Oh my god, you try the exclamation mark mod and you get modded. Amazing. Everyone gets a chance at modding. Bam! Haha, Bardo! Well done. Sorry. Get it. Ah, it worked! Come on. Oh, that was good! Was not expecting that. Bam Namco. That's how it works. You like the queen, she's alright. I have nothing against her. I do understand the whole idea that we are wasting loads of money that could belong to the people, the queen. But the thing is, if you get rid of her, then we're just a boring country. What else do we have left? Oh, the chavs. In a good. So what, do you like the queen, Kenshi? The queen, your fetish, something. I know it to be true. But yeah, I mean, she's got like a massive crown that we could feed, or we could get out of debt with, because our country's in a lot of debt. You could make a chav king that hangs around in parks and drinks beer. You people have no idea what wasting money on politicians means. Well, the Queen is not a politician, KVD. The overhead reset. I try, Bardo, I try. A lot of people block it nowadays. It doesn't seem to work anymore. Shit, he's good. I best screw my screw back in. There we go. Yo, why you not assassinating right, Kenshi? Whatever you get, what I mean. Whatever. Alright, all five hits. It's hard to do on women. Not too difficult yet. He's not really started anything yet. Not too difficult yet. Give him a chance. Chab King. Someone googled the Chab King. Has he got so many points so far? I'm not sure. He's doing some unsafe stuff. Alright, now this is his moment. Oh, my option select's not working. Boston, no. God, that went so bad, and I didn't get a single stun. For some reason, Gouken doesn't like. You can't stun him. Right. I think I'm getting a bit scared. Shit. Jump so high. Never mind. That's good, man. I like that. The Queen's badass. I like that. That sucks. I owned it, but then just kept jumping over me and I couldn't anti-air for it. I'm not sure. Mod. Go on to mod. Kenshi, what are you talking about? We can do. Yeah, sorry, Kenshi, I want to play it again. I want to listen to it again. There we go. Excellent. I love it.
Champion, fight! First hit has been recorded.
Play this version.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
You got summer. Yeah, we got summer. We got a full-blown summer. It's very hot here in the old United Kingdom. What? Touch me. I didn't touch you. If you say anything, I'll deny it. Oh, I could have won. Could have won. Bong is shun the non-believers. Alright. Alright, we're not doing song requests, but I wanna hear him out, that's all. Alright. Please, I'm not a sellout. Almost the time. Kim D, what are you trying to make everyone cry? I saw your link. I know, this fucking sucks, KVD. What are you doing? Where's the good bit? Come in. KVD, what are you doing? This is nonsense. I'm gonna have to speed this up when I stop dying. That's the good bit. You have to wait for a good bit, it's not a good song! I wanna hear Ice Ice Baby for full sellout mode. The best bit is where the bit where it stops. Piece of motherfucking shit. There's no fucking good bit in there. What are you talking about, KVD? Can't believe you. There's no good bit in there. It was stuck in an opera. Then maybe. That was not the kind of stuff I was going for. Will MG ever learn to voice an opinion without being a dick about it? That and much more in the next episode. KVD. Surrounded by Philistines. Everyone a mod here? No. Gotta get that toe in there.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight! How long will this go on?
So yeah, a bit of tech there, a bit of the old overhead. Are you alright, Mike? I don't know, you seem to just sit there and then you're leaving. LBT, Kim? Sorry,
your destiny will be determined here.
Yeah, I know, I thought about that earlier.
It's the battle of the century! Fight!
So do I get to see a match against LBT to go for my destiny? Oh, you mean me? I got burned for days. Going to fucking kill you, KBD 2015. However, I do think W Ultra will probably be better for this matchup. For Dudley, I mean. But he's stopping me throwing fireballs when he's got his Ultra, and then he can actually use his Ultra. But I don't think he's going to use his Ultra the rest of this game, because I'm going to be so careful. Oh, I tried to follow the backdash ability in that. Up the ass, look, I shoved that foot right up his ass. Which is, you know, painful. But needed to be done. Piper, yes. I'm saying I don't think I'm much better than this Dudley and you would beat me. Maybe. There's not many Dudleys that seem to destroy me. Drive is doing a very good job at... He basically just uses all his footsies now. He just hangs back all the time. I have to go towards him. But... A heavy kick at... Right up there. Right up there. Right up.
Fists will fly at this location.
Empty is a very tall man, yes. I was very much surprised. Go on then. I don't want to. Oh, he didn't back off. He hasn't done a single overhead low mix up. Oh, there's one. Oh, no. Exactly.
Pick up the pace. Fight.
Empty looks like an evil giant. Yo, KVD, do you want to give me some of those pictures that you have? Do you want to link me some pictures of the epic session? If you, I don't know if you have them. Alright, getting owned here. Oh, I might lose this. Good stun break. Yeah, well, yeah, he backed off or something. I don't know, he jumped away or something. Come on, let me try Hugo on you. Come on, let me try Hugo on you. It's not a demoralizing thing, my Hugo's the best. From the game. First song, the God of Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 4. Can you believe I played Street Fighter 4? Street Fighter 4. Indestructible though. We don't hear that anymore. Some reward. Oh, what up? Dudley wins. Yeah, that's true. Loads of people seem to miss the S in Beasts. It's Beast's Fury with an S. Not just a single beast, there's multiple beasts. Oh, sweaty beast. Alright, we're goking him up. Last game. Okay, good, let's go. Destination confirmed. Safe. Be safe now, guys. Let's get started. Fight! No perfect for me. That'd be a shame. Use the program. Yes, sorry, if I missed that message. Oh, there we go. How do you make it so your stick shows? Since this is on PC, there's a program called Padlight. And you can use it to. You can use pads on it as well. So it's got to be on PC, of course. And the gimmicks! Just call me Mr. Gimmicks. There you go! Good games. Good games. Thanks, Trelf. Find MC Sis. Be the fucking giant, Winnie. I think I see him. Bonchan in there too. I'm in there! Find the KBT! I'm in that picture. If anyone wants to see it, then how can we show this? Okay, find KBT. Oops, no one there. Find the KBT in that picture, guys. Doodle-a-da, doodle-a-da. Let's go!